Hey guys, it's Rye. We are here on Heroes of the Storm on the, Yes, map. Map with towers, they have lasers. Yeah. So, at level 1, we will be going for Barb Shot. Withering Fire deals triple damage to minions. Gonna help a lot on the split pushing and all that. And we will go bottom down here. We've got a friendly team of Brightwing, Zul, myself on Sylvanas, Nova, and Muradin. Enemy team Zul, ETC, Sylvanas, Lieutenant Morales, and Lili. So whereas we have more damage and all that, they have two supports. We'll see how that goes on this heavy teamfighting map. I guess I can go over Sylvanas' abilities. Sylvanas, Withering Fire, shoots the closest enemy for 41 damage, preferring heroes, and it stores 5 charges. You gain 1 charge on nearby enemy or minion mercenary death, and 3 charges on enemy nearby hero death. Looks like I am pushing against Sylvanas. She is doing better than me, just straight up. Because I was focused on going over my abilities. My W, Shadow Dagger, you can see what that does right there. When you toss it out, it does a spreading 40 damage and deals an additional 160 damage over... what's that? 2 seconds to the target unit. We already have towers coming up, so we're going to go up here and try and help out. Clearing these things up. Let's go in. Pop on our dagger. That dick. Oh, yep. We do have a bright wing, don't we? We did get a kill on the enemy Lili thanks to the friendly Nova. Go in, pop our dagger around. Poke away at that enemy Morales. At level 4, we will go for Envenom. It deals a damage over time. We will get a kill on the enemy Sylvanas, then we're going to move back in, try and take this tower. Can't right now. We need to keep Lili off of said tower. Well, looks like we are going to have to run, though. Well, we aren't going to get anything done here anymore as far as towers go. And we're not even going to be able to kill that Lili because she's being protected by Morales. But it's okay. We're going to run back here and go back to pushing. Got to keep that Zul off our towers down bottom. Now, as you see, you cannot use Sylvanas' E, that escape with those Banshees. While you are trapped by Zul's prison. But that's why I placed myself under those towers, you know, getting as close to him as I could to try and stay alive there. We do have no one top, but Muradin is heading that way, it looks like.
They want you to help with the camp.
Yeah, I guess I could do that. But we need someone staying bottom, especially this early. So we'll go ahead. Zul trying to take a camp is a little dangerous, but we'll move up here. Clear these bruisers. At level 7, we will go for Black Arrow explodes enemy minions upon death. Reason for that being, it's just going to help that much more with the pushing power. We can't quite take these very well just yet. because I just don't do that much damage yet. We did lose our Zul down bottom, the enemy team being very aggressive with their pushing. We do need to go down there anyway. We did get the top bruisers, but they are straight on that tower. I'm gonna die. We did get a kill on the Zul in the process. Our Muradin is down there. Really needs a whole lot of help. Our Zul is fighting Sylvanas because she's trying to split push up here, which I can completely understand. They've got the tower uncontested right now, but we are going to get it back. Go down here and try and help them out. It looks like we should, yes, get a kill on the enemy Lili. So since they've got this tower under control, what we're going to do is we're going to come in here and push mid, because they should be able to get a kill on that enemy ETC as well. Is that Morales? What you gonna do? Since they are going bottom, we will as well, to help out the friendly team. No need. No need there. We'll go down there, help keep them alive. And we did get level 10 first. At level 10, we will go for Wailing Arrow, Fire Arrow that deals damage and silences. Just pop that Black Arrow on Sylvanas. Keep pushing away at this.
They're totally ignoring this fort. They're pushing.
Okay. Zul did get a building up top. Let's run down here. Me. I don't want to push through that. We will get a kill on the enemy Zul. They're just going to go ahead and chase that. We're going to grab this siege camp real quick. Dude, just grabbing the siege camp, no big deal. We are staying ahead of the enemy team a little bit, which is very nice. We're going to run over here, attempt to grab this other siege camp. We'll see what happens. Sounds like they do, probably. Yep. Need help mid. Alright, they're not gonna get our Nova, right? Nope, didn't get our Nova or Brightwing. Then we're gonna come down. Clean that up, and then come down here to the bottom tower? Is that what we're doing? Going? What are we doing? We are going to get a kill on the enemy Sylvanas because she just overextended herself. Run down here, see what we can do. Yes, face checking those. Leaving. We did get a kill on the enemy Morales, but they were able to walk away with that. Excuse me. At level 13, we will go for Withering Fire grants movement speed, so evasive fire. We're going to come back. We are going to hearth, get our health back. We weren't able to get that tower, but we did successfully get a kill. So we're going to come in here, help out our Muradin, probably. He looks like he needs it. Hit Zul, man. Hit Zul. Nova will help kill him. So we should be able to get a kill on the enemy Zul here. We did. We also got a kill on the enemy Lili. Should be able to pull away a kill on Morales, and with her dead, ETC is not going to last long. Where'd he go? He's in one of the bushes. He's her thing. Yeah, let's do it. Let's take boss. Looks like Sylvanas is pushing top. Just gonna take this boss right here. She is heading our way. Running, running, wanna leave. Yep, nope, can't do it. That's done. Oh, God. Well, they got a kill on all of us that were down there. Except for Nova, of course. But we do have a boss pushing one of their buildings. And we lost our Zul as well. But they're not defending against this boss. Looks like they're going to go for the towers instead. Can't argue that choice. Not a bad decision. Looks like they are going to finally be distracted because of this boss. We're going to move up top. Try and grab this temple. Ignore those. Go help Nova out. We've got Muradin on our way as well. On his way, rather. Boss is dead, but they weren't able to, kept them distracted at least, so, there is that. At level 16, we will go for Cold Embrace. Shadow Dagger makes enemies vulnerable. Okay. Yeah, leave. Yes, leave the tower, please. That's smart. But we did get kills because of it. I'll basically gank the mite. They were able to get the end of the tower because of that. But friendly team's going to go for that camp. We'll go for this one. Oop, hello, ETC. ETC smart, not trying to poke in here, because we'd wreck him. Simple as that. We'll get these. We'll come over here. Get the other bruisers. Nova may get a kill on Morales, maybe. Run, little Nova. Gonna poke away at this thing. As you can see, we are doing a lot better. Wow, Bright. I think the Bone Prison followed Brightwing. I didn't know it could do that. I mean, I guess it makes sense, but we did just lose our Zul and our Nova, which is not good. But we are keeping the enemy team from getting these camps. It looks scary. I don't even know that I... Oh, okay. Yep, nope. Leaving. We're gonna instead make our way up to this temple. Friendly team will be up in time that we should be able to pull it away. Maybe. Hopefully. Our Brightwing did get picked off. Let's see what we can do. I got moshed. At least it was just me, I guess. Uh, Muradin may be able to get... Yes, he did get a kill on Morales. So the enemy team only has Li Li, and ETC, whereas we have our Nova and Muradin, and now they just have ETC. So we should be able to get this tower. We also have Merc Camps pushing both bottom building sets. Pop in there, Muradin, you know, take this thing before they're able to get back up, maybe? Maybe. Boss will be up in 15 seconds as well. We are going to lose both sets of Merc Camps, sadly, but they did get some good work done. The tower should be able to, maybe. Nope. Not quite finish off that building, but Boss is up. So let's do that. Let's take Boss. They're not gonna have ETC in time. Let's take us a Boss. My will is my own. We're doing it? Oh yeah, we're doing it. We're able to go in, not Wailing Arrow. Get us a Morales kill. Get us a Zul kill. Lili? Maybe Lili? Nope. But it's okay, because they've only got their Lili and their ETC alive right now. At level 20, we will go for Fury of the Storm. Attacks Chain to the enemy. It's just going to help Wave Clear a lot, straight up. Whoop. Oh, that was dumb. Basic attacks chain to enemy minions and mercs. We are going to get another boss. And we're going to grab this camp as well. Because it's right here. And then we, what are we doing? Okay, yeah, I'll go for that. I will go for that. They can grab that one. We'll grab this one. Maybe. They might die there, actually. Oh, we did get the... Oh, we didn't get it. But we are about to get a kill on an ETC. Nope, we didn't, but we did get the camp. Alright, so we're gonna grab temples. Oh, we did get the kill on ETC. Ow. Ow. Come on. Nope, that was totally Wailing Arrow that got that, not the orbital strike. We're gonna kill off this building. So the towers don't deal with it. Pokey, pokey, pokey. Get some core damage done. Benefits of hanging out with the Brightwing, they heal everybody. And we're leaving. We did lose Muradin. We got some real core damage done though. Whoop, whoop, running. Nope, I was totally hoping he'd fall for that. But Nova saved me. Whee! GG. That was fun. Because ETC would have killed me. Sadly.
Yeah, I was hoping just poking him would make him go away, and it worked.
It did. Well, I mean, between the two of us, we probably could have killed him, no worries. Much damage. I'd have
health. So, yeah, 18 kills. I didn't think I could do that anymore on Nova.
I got two quests done. Woo! All right, so let's look. I did die 3 times. Not too bad, really, honestly. Numbers-wise, Zul did beat us in Siege, and hero damage. Not surprising. I felt like I spent a lot of that match just kind of running back and forth between places. You know, taking camps, things like that. Not really as involved in the team fights as I could have been. But we did get 31 kills to the enemy team, 16 kills. We owned almost every team fight we went into. At level 1, I did go for Barb Shot, 4 Envenom, 7 Unstable Poison, 10 Wailing Arrow, 13 Evasive Fire, 16 Cold Embrace, and 20 Fury of the Storm. That's just my take on a pretty standard, like everyone that just about seems like does that Sylvanas build. I do hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, do please like, favorite, subscribe, share, all of that good stuff, or none of it, you know, it's up to you, really. And I will be posting more videos very shortly. Thank you. Bye-bye.